Good morning. Today we will be discussing about gold. Since last couple of days we have seen gold prices is moving very softly on positive side on domestic market, whereas in international market last week after testing the 1324 1325 range we have seen a good correction to the tune of 1310. Overall we expect gold is going to be positive for February month. No doubt some upside has been seen in dollar index. Market is consolidating between 95-50. That could slightly than the international market prices, but domestic side we expect rupee is going to be weaker and we may see rupee going towards 70-40, 70-50 range. That could really support MCX gold prices. Even from the physical side we have seen demand has slightly improved. Even China market is going on holiday, and generally we see in Chinese New Year demand for gold, physical gold, has been increased from last few years. So all this makes gold more attractive on domestic side also. On domestic side, we expect 33,400, 450 would be the good level to buy, with a stop loss of 33,150 in downside. Maybe if we go for a view of next 7 days, we may see a level like 33,850 as a first hurdle, and above it, we may see a level like 34,100. Coming on silver prices, as compared to gold, silver is slightly lackluster, and we have seen market is holding very well below $16 mark in international. But as trade suggests, dollar index would continue to be in narrow range, and base metal has recovered very sharply in last five six sessions. So we see silver should bridge this $16 mark, and maybe a level like 1640 can be seen in the month of Feb only. Coming on domestic side, even silver is very well placed above 40,000 level mark. We expect this range would continue to hold silver positive view. For trading perspective, we look to buy 40,400 as a silver entry point with a stop loss of 39,800. Immediate target comes around 41,200 and 41,500 for Feb month. Thank you.